See the swirly stuff here? It's just going around and around and around. I try to hit refresh. See the item does not get selected, or it doesn't change when I select which watch I want to see. The animation doesn't change. So this seems to be a problem. I don't know if it uses flash or what is the program that it uses, but it doesn't seem to be working at all. You see the price changes, the price over here. Anyway, that's a problem.